We have defined five domains of expertise considering the transmission mode. So the virus likes flying in the air, the so-called airborne transmission mode. We define two domains, one on air treatment and the second on passenger flow management. The virus also likes to rest on surfaces. We have created two domains, one on surface treatment and the second on cleaning and disinfection. And finally, as the topic is very complex and that the Alstom DNA is to have efficient and qualified solution, we created the referential domain that is about testing and validation.